So I got Disney Plus, and I've been watching all the shows that I loved when I was in middle school, just reliving my formative years, nostalgia, and I watched Jumping Ship, was my favorite, Deserted Island, Pirates, the whole works, loved it. I got a burning question. Look at this scene. They're fishing. They're trying to kill some fish with some spikes, right? Because they're stuck on this deserted island. They catch one. It's fantastic. Great scene. Older brother, he's running away from an emu, and then they catch some more fish, and then he sees that a crocodile's coming to get him. And it's just your normal, good-natured, stuck-on-an-island movie, you know, right off of the cookie-cutter script. But something very important happens. Pissed me off. See, he's running into the ocean, and he's got his shoes on, and that's allowed because he was running up above where he needed shoes. This is where it gets tricky. First, he's going to pick up a rock here that I just luckily found in the ocean. Oh, yeah, I'll just pick up this rock right by my feet. Perfect. Kills the alligator with it, or at least blinds him, the old Happy Gilmore icon. He's wearing shoes. Why the fuck was that kid wearing shoes in the ocean hunting for fish? That is a zero shoe sport. Everyone knows that. So then later in the movie, the older brother, he's doing the same thing and he's having fun. And now they're running parallel. They're running to save him from the pirates because they're scary and they're trying to kill him and steal all their money. He's wearing shoes. Why do they keep wearing shoes in the ocean? That's not how the ocean works. Now in this scene, badass scene, they're swimming to a cave to avoid the pirates and they're both wearing shoes underwater. What the hell's going on? The actors had to wear shoes on set, like soggy fucking wet shoes, just while they were filming this movie. Someone from production, director, any of the Lawrence brothers, let me know. Look at this boat. Look how far away this boat is. They're swimming there to try and get on the boat. Let me know why you guys wore shoes. Surely they can't be wearing shoes for that long-ass swim. Yes, shoes. What's going on, the people who made Jumping Ship? Why are you constantly wearing shoes while being in the ocean? Makes no sense.